I'm Raj Dugar, Vice President of Eastern India Garment Manufacturers and Exporters Federation, popularly known as IGMEF. IGMEF is the representative body of garment manufacturers and exporters of Eastern India, and it's working with a 360-degree vision of taking the garment industry to the next level. It is majorly increasing the size of its B2B event, which is biggest of Eastern India, to increase the footfalls of manufacturers on one side and buyers, retailers, wholesalers, distributors on other side from India and abroad. Calcutta, even today, is the leading manufacturing hub for kids wear, infant wear, inner wear, wedding wear.
I think IGMEF is doing very good. Last 5-6 saalon mein bahut bahut bade changes market mein aaye hain, like exposure bada hai, online players aaye hain.
IGMEF is bringing buyers to Calcutta and building a manufacturing platform for all of us.
Ludhiana ke manufacturers, even Bombay ke manufacturers, Kolkata ke garments ko dekh karke apne garments ka nazariya badal rahe hain. Kolkata ke manufacturers se unko kafi reasonable rate mein aur better quality milta hai, to unko wo value for money lag raha hai. 100% organic sweaters humne Kolkata se banayi hain. Scope Kolkata ke liye bahut zyada hai. Bachcho ke cotton garments mein I think Kolkata ka koi competition nahi hai pure India mein.
So I believe in Eastern India, the ecosystem which Kolkata has to offer. So all the tailors and stitchers which are required for this industry to survive are very well present in Kolkata. Their workmanship quality is also very good. In terms of presence of labor, in terms of availability, in terms of cost of the labor, which helps this industry to survive very well over here. Infrastructure basis, Eastern India has to offer the kind of dyeing plants which are available in and around Calcutta. The fabric has been processed, so they are rest assured of the quality. For us, being the market leaders has been our distribution niche and our distribution network.
Calcutta is the cultural capital of India, where there is creativity. So we have a lot of artisans here who handcraft all these bridal wear.
क्वालिटी और रेंज का एक बहुत अच्छा मिश्रण कलकत्ते में मेंटेन किया जाता है, जो कि आपको इंडिया में कहीं भी नहीं मिलना चाहिए. कलकत्ता मैन्युफैक्चरिंग हब है, उसकी जो कॉस्ट है वो बहुत रीजनेबल है, और यहाँ पे जो ओवरहेड्स और एक्सपेंडिचर है वो बहुत ही किफ़ायती रेंज में प्रोडक्ट हम लोग उतार पाते हैं. कस्टमर को कम रेंज में अच्छा प्रोडक्ट चाहिए, तो वो सिवाय कलकत्ते के आपको इंडिया की कोई भी मंडी नहीं दे सकती.
IGMEF इज़ अ गुड प्लेटफॉर्म फॉर ऑल मैन्युफैक्चरर्स. दे आर वेरी लर्नड, दे प्रोवाइड अस विद ऑल द डिटेल्स रिक्वायर्ड बाय अस.
After Tirupur, Kolkata is going to be the next t-shirt city of India.
As far as the t-shirt industry is concerned, it's definitely growing. The dyeing quality of the fabric in Calcutta is unparalleled and uncomparable. T-shirts and Bermudas and longers are going to be sold from Calcutta.
I, on behalf of IGMEF, welcome all retailers, wholesalers, distributors to Bishwa Bangla Convention Center from 3rd of July to 5th of July, India Fashion Expo, the biggest B2B garment event of Eastern India, is going to happen. Welcome you all.